very good at space and science.
I don't believe you. When someone says, I don't believe you, you say, watch me.
Uh-huh.
So, I don't believe you.
Watch me.
Yeah, but do this. Watch me. Watch I don't me. Believe you.
Watch me.
Okay. We need to work on that. First, you are going to make something here. I don't know, you brought all of these things. You brought some lemonade, and you brought some fruit punch, and you brought some white powder. A little worried about the white powder. Just kidding. What are you gonna make?
I'm going to make a lava lamp.
All right, you a big Zeppelin fan?
Well, I don't know what Zeppelin is.
Okay, just a crummy band. Mm-hmm. You wouldn't like them.
First, we put in the oil.
Okay.
Now we put in the water.
Who taught you this?
I have a science book and it helps me create science stuff. Then we put in the Alka-Seltzer
tablets. Is that what it is? Oh, I thought it was something else. What does the Alka-Seltzer do?
It makes bubbles. They're carbon dioxide bubbles. When they pop, they go back to the ground.
That's amazing. Can I ask you some questions about the planets and stuff?
Yes.
Okay. Question one, what is a nebula?
It's a cloud in outer space made of gas and dust. Sometimes they're called star nurseries because they can create newborn stars.
Wow. You know your stuff.
Mm-hmm.
What do you know about Pluto?
Pluto used to be a planet, got demoted in 2006 because it was too small.
Dwarf.
And it's located in the Kuiper Belt now.
Have you ever been there?
I've never been to the Kuiper Belt.
No, it's cool. You should check it out. It's really fun.
What? It is fun?
Yeah, it's a lot of fun. I rode my bike there once. Why are you laughing?
I know you're playing jokes on me and I like them.
Do you want to take this home with you? You want to keep any of it?
I have two lava lamps, so I think one should be for you.
Ah. Hug. Thank you.
You're welcome.
See ya.
I'll see you.
I'll see you. Who's gonna leave first?
Well, you live here, and I live in Alberta. So I think I'm going to leave first.
Okay.
I'm out of here.
All right, and that's the end.